Yeah, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time that you are watching this course, Smart Big Ideas to Smart Bank. This is going to explain how you can be able to make money on WhatsApp, even if you don't have a product of your own or you are just getting started. The newbie approach to making money on WhatsApp, that means you may not have your own product yet. Don't know what to sell. This will give you a clue on how to go about it. So, what is the background to this course? What actually birthed this course? And I will quickly explain here now. January 29 at exactly 6:53 p.m. I asked people in my Facebook group, that is Profitable Expert Lab, and on my WhatsApp status, what if I show them new approaches to make money on WhatsApp without any product of their own? I got yeses, so which means they have interest in knowing this. Smart, I call them. So you see, I have seen many people asking me this question over and over, how they can absolutely make money on the social media if they are just getting started and starting out. So if you are part of those producers, this content should mean a lot to you right now. You see, at this point, we like you to pay attention, because this is probably something you can do immediately you are done with the content. I know, because I've done it over and over again. So this is very important, you pay attention, because it's what I've done over and over. So when I started my new business last year, that is Pro Meta Resources, I used money from digital products to get started. And the one that I created and the one that I'll be sharing with you now, and you will see it by yourself. Shall we go? Now, this is what I want to show you. I want to show you the approaches you can use to make money. Three new approaches you can use to make money, even if you don't have the product of your own or you're just getting started. So, what is the number one way of you making money on WhatsApp, even if you don't have the product of your own, or you don't have any offer for your contacts? What's number one? You sell other people's products and you get commission for it. You sell other people's products and you get commission for it. What do I mean by this one? By selling other people's product and that you get commission for it. Let me just give you this example. Assuming someone has a product called How to Get to Canada Without Going Through the Stress of IELTS, and that person priced it at ₦30,000. You now see that, oh, I have many people on my WhatsApp contacts who desire to travel to Canada, but IELTS has jammed them over and over. Like, they've been having challenges writing IELTS, and you think that, oh, there is someone out there that has knowledge about this topic and he has materials about this already. Why can't I just go to the person and ask for to be an affiliate, to sell that product and get commission from every sale that I've been making? So, but you don't know how to create those products and that can solve their pain. You can just reach out to the original creator, tell him all about your interest to sell as an affiliate to that product. From that ₦30,000, you can be getting like 50% commission or less or more, depending on the agreement you are making with the creator. So this is one of the easiest way to make money on WhatsApp. This is one of the easiest way to make money on WhatsApp. So then you can begin to sell via your status, group, or permission-based broadcast message. Now imagine if you are getting 30% commission from each sales, and you are getting like minimum of 2 to 7 sales per day. Just think about it, cool money. That is called affiliate marketing. And this affiliate marketing, you can start with Expatnia. Expatnia is Nigeria leading affiliate platform that you can register with and begin to market digital products that are hot in demand, and you just keep the commission to yourself. Clickbank, Cebisu, these are international affiliate platform that you can also register and get commission by selling their products in those platforms. So if you want to register as an affiliate with Expatnia, you can reach out to me to get the link. You can also send a message to me on WhatsApp 0703639817. So this is one of the most most easiest way of making money online, even if you don't have a product of your own or you don't have any offer with your name yet. This is very simple. Just register on those platforms, especially Expatnia. I have account with them, and just share your just share the product link with your friend on WhatsApp, on your status. Just write some content that can spur them to action on the group that you are on your broadcast list. You need to get people's permission before you can be able to send broadcast to them, because it can be annoying most of the time when you don't have their permission and just sending honest message to them. So you get their permission. Just send those links to them, and when they click and they see it is interesting, because all of those links as they have sales message, sales page built with them already, so you don't need to do any work. Every work has been done for you. What you just need to just share those links. When people click on the link and they see that okay, this is what they need, and they buy from those links, those affiliate platform will give you commission for every sales that you are making. That's number one way of making money, even if you don't have the product of your own or you don't have offer for your contact yet. Are you getting my point now? So what's the number two way you can use to make money, even if you are just getting started? What is the number two way? Number two is that you get access to other people's products, sell as your own, and keep all the profit to yourself. And this is what is called PLR product. This is another way of making money on WhatsApp, even if you don't have a product of your own. PLR product is a product that has to do with, okay, let me give you this example. Just think about it. Just think about it. Someone created a product, a digital product, let's say how to set up and run profitable Facebook ads, and he or she now asks you to pay one time off for it, and you sell it as your own. This is pretty awesome, right? This is called private label rights product. And most of the time, we have free platform that you can get this product from, and you can still sell their free products. They are still out in demand. Okay, let me give you some of the example of this platform. Let me give you some of the okay let me give you some of the example of this platform. Let me give you so I have sold, because I have sold tons of it, and presently question about other people how to go about it. And you can join us as well. You only need 5,000 naira to register. If you have interest, just WhatsApp me. And nobody this, you don't need to think of what to sell. You just get access to 1,014 demand product to sell. I was able to start my new business last year by selling this product. There are some unpopular and eating for platform you can get this out in demand PLR digital product and sell as your own. Example include idplr.com, digitalworks.com, reselleright.com, masterreselleright.com, masterreselleright.com, PLR ebook club, PLR product exclusive niche. So all these platform, all you just need is just type them on Google, like the name of the product you want to create, you want to sell, and just add PLR to it. It give you the result, and you can just choose from the one that you want to download. This is what this PLR means. It means that you don't need to create any product from the scratch. All what you just need is download those products, those PLR products. They were digital products, most of them. They were digital products like ebook, videos and software, but you can start with ebooks. Just download the ebooks. You can use Canva to design another cover for it, or you can use the same cover if you think that you don't want to rebrand it. And you can just use small pdf.com to all these. I explain it in my new course, in my course, that digital product income system. It is just 5,000 naira if you want to register. You get the point now. So you just make some packaging, and if also, if you think that okay, you don't, because most of the time the information in those PLR products, they are not they need some editing, some amendment, because most of them they are not relevant to Nigerian market. But you know, if you want them to be relevant to Nigerian market, you need to edit some part and all of that. And what are the tools to do that? It's smallpdf.com. You can use that to edit, to convert it to words, then edit it, and then convert it to PDF pack. And you can do anything you want to do with it like that. So what is the third one? You collaborate or partner with other people, organize and create something you can sell together with an agreement on the percentage of the share. This is what I mean. I have done this over and over also. I have done this over and over and over and over and over, and this is pretty simple. Collaborate with other people. Assuming someone knows how to do something or knows something. For example, let's say he or she knows how to import product from China, which is called even importation, and you know that people in your contact would like to learn this. So this is just a good opportunity for you to make money. Just a good opportunity. Just collaborate and form a partner. Reach out to them that you would like to collaborate with them, and you will be the one to create the WhatsApp group, invite people to the group. What people will do is simple. What we do is simple, is to teach. What other people will do is to teach. Most of the time they can also help you to advertise the class. And out of the money made before and after the class, we will now see how to share the profits. As simple as that. He or she will make money, you also make money. I've done this over and over again. These three ways are always be there for people who are ready to make money to use, and they were evergreen. You do affiliate, you sell other people's products, and you get commission, and you this is what I mean by that. You get other people's products, you agree on the fact that, okay, if I sell your products, if you are selling at 5 naira, if I sell that 5 naira, I will get 2 naira from that commission as a commission, and you also get your 3 naira. Do you get the point now? So you get a commission from other people's products, and the commission will be based on the agreement you guys have made. And there are many platforms you can register to ensure that you get product you can sell. One of them is Partner in Nigerian Kivisu, and Click Bank, and all of those other platform. So the third one is, I mean, the second one is that you sell PLR products, you get access to other people's products, sell as your own, and keep all the profits yourself, which is called PLR products. PLR, you get access to PLR product and you sell as your own, and you keep the profits to yourself. I think you are following now. Okay, the third one now is that you collaborate or partner with other people and organize and create something you can sell together with an agreement on the percentage of the share. So this is also simple. Assuming that somebody know how to do something, for example, somebody know how to create a recipe for a particular food, and we know that we have a lot of housewives that want to know about this recipe. You don't know the recipe, right? You can just go to the person and say, okay, now I know you know this thing. Let us collaborate, let us partner. And if we make 10,000 naira from this, you take 6,000 naira, you take 4,000 naira, you take 7,000, you take. So based on the agreement, you both make money, or we take it 50-50. Do you get the point? And based on the agreement and the cost of the running. So these are very, very simple, and it is an evergreen way of making money. If you don't have the product of your own now, if you think that, oh, I'm just getting started and how can I make money on WhatsApp, so these are the very good way to get started. You sell other people's product and you get commission for it, and you sell PLR products, you sell PLR products, and you collaborate with other people. You collaborate, you get access to other people's products as you want, keep all the profits yourself, and you collaborate with other people. You collaborate with other people. You collaborate with other people. So if you are just getting started, these are the easiest way to make money on WhatsApp, these are the easiest way to make money on WhatsApp. So, on that day, I just asked them, like, okay, if you want to, because this thing is what I've been using over and over, and I think that, oh, I know that some a lot of people will be out there who just be getting started online or on WhatsApp, and they want to see how they can make money, and they don't have their products, they don't know any jack about creating products. So how can they get started? So this is very simple. Just sell other people's products, product that is not your home, but you sell it and you get commission for it based on the agreements both of you have made. And just think about it, when you get like 50 or 30% commission and you are making those sales over and over, imagine how much you'll be getting in your bank account. But it requires some level of consistency, some level of work you need to put into it for you to be able to get the kind of results that you really desire. You get access to other people's products, you sell as you want, keep all the profits yourself. And I've done this in one where it's called PLR products. Imagine you go to those sites, for example, eDigital Works, you download products there, you package as your own, you just run ads to it, or you sell it. You sell it on your status and all of those things. Just imagine how much you'll be getting over and over. These are an evergreen way of making money with your WhatsApp. These are the sites you can use to get those PLR products. IDPLR and Digital Works, you sell and any of them. You can search them on Google, or you can register for my course, Digital Product Ecosystem, so that I can show you how you can even run ads to those products and all of those things. And number three is that you collaborate with people, or you partner with people, organize something, create something, and share the profits among yourself. So these are the big ideas you can make use of to ensure that you cash out from your WhatsApp. So if you think that you still need some explanation on these three big ideas, that is, you sell other people's products, you sell PLR products, and you collaborate with other people, if you think that you still need ideas, just let me know. I'm available at any point in time. Just send me a message on WhatsApp, 070-36-39-8178. This is Abela Ifolami, expert advisor and copywriter and direct response marketer. So if you are getting this course, and I congratulate you, but don't just stop at hearing of what I've shared with you. Ensure that you take action. You look for products you can sell, like other people's products you can sell. You register on Expatnia, you can contact me to get a link for that. You go to PLR sites like Indicator Works, PLR, and all of those things. You get product to sell there and sell as you want, keep all the profits yourself, or you collab. You look out for people that have courses or product they want to sell, then you collaborate with them and you share the profits between each other. Do you get the point? So these are the smart you and the smart people will be the only one to take advantage of this, what I've just shared with you. See you next time.